seat in the human.
At the interval between the A movie and the B movie, the usherette would go to the front door.
It was just a tray that was basically two tubs and showcases. That was a selection. And they just shone a torch on it so you could see. And that was all you got. People usually took it in suits and you didn't get popcorn or anything like that.
And used to bring in burgers. And some people used to bring in jars of pork, cheese and vinegar. That was a Glasgow thing. And you could smell the vinegar. The boyfriend bought me a box of chocolates. In my case, it was a box of chocolates. And my mother said, go out with that boyfriend again, right?
Probably most of the people were smoking in the summer.
Remember, you always saw the beam coming from the operating room at the screen.
That's right.
And but now, you don't see the beam. The only reason you saw the beam is because all the cigarette smoke to that shop.
Some cinemas were known to please.
I saw on one occasion where somebody had turned up all up and seen the corner around the corner of the job.
Even when you're watching a film, the compoundments and strip and disinfectant around.
I don't think the disinfectant was for the fleas, it was just to make the air. I think it's because people were allowed to smoke.
To make it smell nice.
Oh,
that's true. I mean, it's that fact. They need to kill the fleas.
That's right.
They get off here so much, you know, it's a bit of fleas. You can't swing them.
Always
have
Oh, if you didn't have met a girl,
there's
one
more shot.
Very often, what I do is go somewhere to the girl, after a meal, we went to the cinema, and they're one of the better cinemas.
The Gold Divan were very plush and very well upholstered, and I think they had signs so that the people next to you didn't know what they were doing. In some cinemas, they didn't like the cinema basket, and immediately you started, the usherette would shine the torch, and you stopped, because that's what you did. But as far as I can remember, in the Aspect cinema, on was on course, they didn't bother too much.
Some things were falling out, like
that.
No, no,
not
pizza, that's it.
What's happened to the video?
No idea.
Is it stopped?
No, it's going to interlude, which is a gap. It's waiting.
Is he done talking?
People
did go. He's done. What's he not done talking
about? Some things that people make a personal sense. people are always interested in Hollywood. You know, always in look at all the gossip and all the so-called news about these movie stars are doing. They collect the cigarette cards from all the popular movie stars of the day.
I wrote a way to Hollywood studios, and a school friend would say, I've got to get a girl's address. And he would say, can I have it? And we all pointed to a whole address, but it wasn't, it was just care of Paramount Studios. Oh, they wouldn't have half of it. And he wrote a way to a studio in America, and if you were lucky, I signed it with that. I mean, you definitely did get transported to another place. The minute these couples were in, scream, lit up. It's fantasy. It really was a fantasy. You know, you just, you were there and you were there.
What are you talking about?
You transported yourself into the scenes.
And that's the video?
Yep, done. Switch it off. Hit the red button.